Place a tee on the ground, take a practice swing, envision the shot, commit, and let it rip. The sport of golf has been a part of FSU senior Hank Lebioda's life since he can remember.
I would go out to the range with my dad. Funny story, the only way he would really get me to go is bribe me with ice cream on the way home.
During his first year at Florida State, Lebioda was named the ACC Freshman of the Year and earned his spot on the All-ACC academic team. He then became captain of the golf team his sophomore year.
Everyone knows that Hank has the team's best interest at heart at all times. He, whatever it is, he wants to know how the team's doing. He wants to set an example, lead by example.
One example Hank recently set was winning the Seminole Intercollegiate, his first individual career title. This was a huge accomplishment for Lebioda, especially since he captured the win on his home turf.
To see him be that close and to finally get it done at home, I know it's important to him, but we knew it was going to happen and we couldn't be happier for him.
The lefty returning All-American is also a dedicated student majoring in finance. Lebioda also serves on the executive board for the Student Athlete Advisory Council. Coach Jones says Hank could have gone pro a long time ago, but he was determined to first graduate as a Seminole.
I'm only given 4 years. You know, I'm only given 4 seasons to represent the school that I love, and the amount of pride I take in being able to put the Seminole head on my chest, I wouldn't have given that up to go chase money and something I knew I was going to be able to do for the rest of my career when I only have, you know, these 4 years to represent Florida State. I wasn't going to pass that up.
The Winter Park native's golf career was almost compromised 3 years ago when he found out he was battling Crohn's disease, a chronic inflammatory disease that affects the lining of the stomach.
There was no going out, no eating, no fast food, no staying up late, no coffee, no soda. You know, I was really learned how to take care of myself and grew up really, really fast.
Luckily, Lebioda's dad was able to help him. He's a gastroenterologist, so once they got him on a strict diet of no red meats, no dairy, and much more protein, Hank was able to bounce back.
He and I laugh about it. Everyone says I'm a very picky eater myself and that I take careful of what I eat. So he and I would order the same thing at restaurants, and so he basically has an old man diet.
I owe everything that I've earned up here to Coach, honestly. My freshman year when I got really sick, he was there for me. I honestly owe him a lot, and I could not be here if it wasn't for him.
Lebioda's drive and commitment inspires the team as well. Redshirt sophomore Harry Ellis is from England and says Hank helped him adjust to the culture at Florida State and the challenges they both face in the golf community.
He's been a great captain, great leader. I think he's given a lot to the university and not just the team. He's been a great player and also someone we've looked up to both on the course and off the course, and I think he's fulfilled his role very well, and obviously hopefully we can continue his legacy and what he's left here at Florida State.
Despite Crohn's disease, golf remains Lebioda's passion. He says the game is his break from reality as he takes care of his body in order to continue his career.
For me, when I came out here, it was a place for me to get away, a place for me to calm down, you know, find myself, you know, have a lot of good friends out here and just unwind and have fun. And that's what the whole game is about anyways, having as much fun as you can out there.
He knows what he needs to do and he makes sure he gets it done. So I'd say the thing that would separate him from others is he doesn't get distracted.
Lebioda is currently one of 25 golfers that has been chosen to be on the Ben Hogan Award watch list. It is the most prestigious award in collegiate golf.
Hank will always be a member of the golf team. He'll always be a member of the athletic department. He cares about every single sport, cares about the school as much as anybody I've ever been around. So there hasn't been a person that has been and will not be a more loyal Seminole than Hank Lebioda.
I'm Cindy Gutierrez for Seminole Sports Magazine.